in recent times, a pickup truck with the Arctic moniker typically brings to mind an Isuzu D-Max, considering the steady stream of special edition models which has come about from the manufacturer's collaboration with 4x4 specialist Arctic Trucks. Now, the off-roading specialist has returned its attention to the Toyota Hilux, with a new offering set for its public debut this week in the United Kingdom at the 2018 Commercial Vehicle Show. This latest product from the long-standing collaboration between Toyota and Arctic Trucks is called the AT35. A 2.4-liter four-cylinder turbodiesel with six-speed automatic transmission provides the powertrain base, from which the pickup truck's off-roading capabilities are fortified. As suggested by its model name, the AT35 rides on 35-inch, 315/70R17, all-terrain tires, which is mated to a model-specific suspension setup which offers a 25% lift, aiming to provide secure ride and handling that is just as at home both on road and off-road, according to Toyota. Approach and departure angles for the 2018 AT35 Hilux are 37 degrees and 28 degrees, while the front is rear tracks are 1,650 mm and 1,660 mm. One of Arctic Trucks' most high-profile models was a Toyota Hilux, which was given the range-topping AT38 conversion. It went on to tackle the expedition to the magnetic North Pole with Top Gear in 2007. As for the Hilux AT35, the conversion by Arctic Trucks is fully approved by Toyota and is supported by the same 5-year, 100,000-mile, 160,000-kilometer warranty which covers regular Hilux versions in the region. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.